Minecraft Java Edition's new update is here, and developer Mojang has responded to players who still aren't happy with its player reporting system's new changes were first introduced a month ago in a pre-release of version 1.19.1, and players were already voicing their concerns online.